In this busy legislative session, we spoke to Senator Shirley Turner about the bills she has pending there.
A priority for Senator Shirley Turner is chipping away at the cost of higher education. She wants to help low and middle income families choose to send their children to college by offering income tax credits.
If you earn $150,000 a year or less, that's a family income, then you would be entitled to a 10% tax cut up to $10,000 in tuition costs, and you would receive 10% of the $10,000, and that would be $1,000 you would get off of your taxes. It would be a tax credit. And this is one way to help make it possible for low and middle income families to afford to send their children to college, or for an individual to afford to go to college.
Senator Turner recognizes that this wouldn't be a huge relief, but it's a start.
It is essential in today's society that students have education beyond post-secondary, because we know that they are the ones who have a greater earning power, and they also have a greater marketability when it comes to getting a job. So we need to make it possible for all families and individuals who want higher education to be able to afford it.
In light of the fact that tuition and fees for New Jersey State College students exceeds the national average by 46%, Turner has also been pushing for a bill that would reduce the cost of books.
It is obscene what costs of textbooks are. So if you are able to scrape together enough money for the tuition, then you turn around and you have to pay over $1,000 just for books in many cases a semester. You know, it's unaffordable. So colleges would be authorized to establish a textbook rental program whereby students would not have to purchase the books that they would use for one semester and then be done with them, and they would be able to rent those books at a much lower cost, at least 50% less than what it would cost to purchase them.
The tuition credit bill is now headed for the legislature's Budget and Appropriations Committee. The textbook rental program bill will soon be heard on the floor of the full Senate. Reporting in Ewing, Sabine Morency, WZBN News.